Alright. What up, YouTube? Told a little scratchy. Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all, man. This time around, we got James Blake. You're too precious. Now, I don't know who the hell James Blake is. I'ma just let y'all know right now. But I had decided, as you can see on my channel, if you've been watching, that I've been incorporating new music from artists that I have never heard of. That way we can discover new music together. We can talk about it. And y'all been really good. Y'all been really good at letting me know in the comment section below a little bit about the artists. What should I review about them? Thank y'all, and I will have those coming for y'all. And if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. That way, we can discover new music together. And if you know better than I, let me know in the comment section below. Educate a brother. Educate a brother. But now, nah, let's get to it. You're Too Precious by James Blake. All right, I'm ready to have my mind blown. All right. Yo, I don't know how long this is gonna go, but it's fucking, it's beautiful right now. Like, whatever's going on, I don't know what's going on right now, but whatever's going on, it's that look. I don't know if it's a sample, if that person is doing it with their vocals, but it sounds like it's pitched a little bit, and the beat is mellow and that. Oh shit, that's fire. That's fire. If you've been watching my videos, you know I'm a sucker for samples. They just hit my soul, but I'm not sure if this is a sample. Okay, vocals is on point. I like his vocal tone. I like where this is going. I like where this is going. Before I say anything too like out there, I'm gonna hear a little bit more. He said like four lines, but I like where this is going. I really like where this is going. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely vibes. This is definitely vibes. I like where this is going. This is definitely vibes. James Blake. I need to do my Googles on this guy, man. I need to do. See, that's why I decided to do this, like discovering new music and stuff. I think I'm gonna just do it for the weekends. Or maybe I don't know. Maybe I'll do something that's familiar and then something that's just a brand new artist. When I say discovering new music, I mean from different genres. Not just like discovering new R&B songs or not, from whatever genre. I want to discover music from everywhere. So this is the type of stuff you'll find. This is fun to me. Sola, 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 sola Yo, that's trippy as hell, yo. That's trippy as hell. That background vocal, that sounds like it's like rewinding or kind of like a fucking ghost or something in the hallway. That shit makes it trippy as hell. Oh, shit. I like it. I really like it. What he's saying? I'll be your what? I know the second line he's saying, I'll make myself useful. But I don't know what he's saying the first line. I'll be a what? It's not like he's saying I'll be a purple. Like, if that don't make no fucking sense. So he can't be saying that. Huh. Hear that clap? As soon as it comes in, it changed the whole vibe of the song. You feel me? Now you can actually move to it. That's crazy. I'll say this. That was an experience. I feel like I kind of wasted the experience listening to it through a phone in my car. That was a hell of a experience. It was like, it started off just like with the sample. You're like, oh, this is beautiful. You feel me? And then he came in with the warm vocals, kind of lo-fi-ish. You feel me? And then this shit turned into some horror movie. And then it turned into like in front of a bonfire type. That was beautiful. Wow. Wow. James Blake, you're too precious. That was beautiful. Yeah. That was really I really enjoyed that. Wow. Okay. Well, let me know in the comment section below what you think about this new song by James Blake, You're Too Precious. Did you like it? Is there any songs by this man you would like me to check out and react to? Let me know in the comment section below. Also, if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. I'm working my way to 100 subscribers. You feel me? The gang is growing strong. We're very consistent with it. So join us. Let's get it.